Having it completely went away, and the adrenaline kicked in, and we just dove in head first to this amazing place called Red Rocks. It's on a whole other level, really. The amount of people in between these two huge rocks and the setting, it's like this like ramp up to the heavens or up to the sky.
Everything we ever imagined plus more. I started for the love of music and just love recording and started hitting the road, and now everything's been falling into place and anything can happen if you put your mind to it, you know.
Awesome.
And then you keep doing it and just get better and better, and then know, it's unreal.
Congratulations, man.
How do you like Red Rocks?
She liked it.